person to make it even better. And I want to congratulate Ryan Day and his family.
Heard that I'm going to give everything I have to continue the tradition of excellence and winning that this program has enjoyed during its storied career.
On BTN Live this morning that Georgia quarterback Justin Fields is expected to transfer to Ohio State.
Keep in mind here, I mean, obviously this is a huge get for Ryan Day. A lot of people thought he's the best quarterback prospect to come out of high school in the last 5 years.